Alrighty!
Welcome to my playthrough of Ratchet and Clank, or Clank in Time. Basically, this is my first recording. I apologize if everything's a little bit out of lapse with my voiceover and everything, because it doesn't seem to want to keep up. Sometimes it's in sync, sometimes it's not, so if I end up saying something, doesn't seem quite in sync, it is actually my audio. No, wait. You guys probably know what I mean, hopefully, I don't know. So, I'm gonna start a new game, and I'm gonna be a complete, pansy. And go for casual, because... Oh my god, it's taking so long to catch up. Because I can see it on my computer screen. It's taking forever to catch up. There we go. An adventure for beginners. As much as I like to call myself a gamer. And by the way, if you want to skip this, you can. Sorry for the long thing. I like to call myself a gamer, but... Probably shouldn't say this, but I'm not much of a good one. But I will say this. Tomb Raider is very interesting for me. Simply because I don't do well with things jumping out at me. And you guys will probably see in a minute that I've got a lot of saved files. A lot of saved files because I've played this game so many times. One of them isn't actually finished. Because it was on hardcore, which you actually have to unlock after you've completed challenge mode, I believe. But yeah, anyway, so let's get started. It's probably still not in time, but hey ho. Yeah, I don't know how much I'm actually going to talk during this. Actually, I should probably not talk for the intro bit, so I'm going to just
Have I ever told you about my son?
Remarkable boy.
Quite smart.
He was created.
He was born in a robot factory in the Solana Galaxy.
My son's name is XJ0461.
He was created
much farther
away.
My son's name is XJ0461, but the universe knows him as Clank.
I love the barriers. Let's go now.
Zulia are inquiring about our progress.
How much longer must we pretend to be friends with those twits? Yes, I'm fixing.
Stand by for sister board scan.
You gotta wonder how he knows so much about Clank. You know, he's been trying to get his brain for a whole year. Sorry, spoiler.
No! Locked out again! Get in here, Lawrence! Somewhere in his brain lies the key!
No!
Didn't even know if you guys can hear me.
Chamber!
No, Orbis Chamber!
And I think it's time I... Say hello to...
What a long name.
Apologies, sir. I should have mentioned the equipment is especially susceptible to solid matter.
Backup generator activated.
Backup
generator.
He's awake! Stop him!
Yeah, I'm actually at the game play now. I will just not do anything for a little bit. Okay, here we go.
Frizzle level, Raven and Ratchet, we got cute little playing.
Okay, that's it. Everything's going to pop. Oh, that didn't work. I know you like the old trick where I like, oh, down.
What is this spell?
I used to really sort of run semi quickly because I actually play Sonic Game as well. I used to. When Jason Griffin was still the voice, which is the guy that's before the woman that is now. I prefer this voice. Everything for all of them to be honest. We did loads and loads and loads of them.
I'm your only hope of
but yeah.
Get into the air duct. Keep moving.
Well, it's actually really far behind, I'm just gonna say. I'm sorry if I complain a lot. I'm still kind of working out the kinks of my Elgato, so I don't actually know how good this recording will be, so I'm not actually...
your ocular response process.
Oh.
Try looking at the ocular scanner on your left.
You actually... when they actually tell you to look at the things, you actually never have to do it again. Genuine... Oh. Moving in. Zoom in. That's like the L one if you guys can see it. Oh, yeah, you guys are seeing it. I'm gonna look at my screen and zoom in. I'm off my stomach glass and except the body glob. I guess it's a good one. Yeah, in these games you can actually come back to these different sectors once you finish the game and you can clear up these planets because they're like little anomalies on these planets which like freezes time which you guys have seen on the game come to Ratchet and then you can go back to it and get some bolts when you completely finish the game. I don't know if I'm gonna 100% this one just yet. We'll probably finish it maybe like mainly not the bottom. I've only done it once in terms of 100%ing. It's kind of fun. Some are like, okay.
But let's save it for another time.
Yeah. I want my voiceover to work for this little bit, so I'm just gonna wait a little bit. Okay. Big fat boxes will be destroyed. If you guys have any idea how I can sync my voiceover better with my video, feel free to comment that because that'd be really helpful. I haven't actually got a headset at the moment, I plan to get one, that would probably solve my problem. Because right now I'm using the internal mic on the PC. It's kind of funny when I was setting it up because I thought, oh yeah, it will capture it and store it and stuff. But no. It has to be connected to the computer whilst it's doing it. And I was like, great! Joyful joys. So I have a Mac in my house and I was planning to originally use that. But because of the length of the wire, it also went able because the PS3 is on one side of the room and then the Mac's on the other side of the room. So it's just like,
it's gonna work.
I will talk about a lot of random stuff. So if you don't like random conversations, this probably isn't the kind of playthrough for you. But if you like entertainment, then hopefully I'm more satisfied with that thing. I have to admit, I'm not actually a big fan of the sect of it with clank, just because some of them can get really annoying. And then also, a little warning actually, there are bright sort of flashes in this game, only really in the sector sections. But yeah, when because I'm just going to quickly mention the little section where you have to like, oh my goodness, I almost saw this thing. Little sections where you have to stop time and everything, and each time you restart the time setting, because it's really nasty flash, and even my brain doesn't like it, so just gonna put them all out there now. Oh, stuff I acquired out of time, because it's kind of annoying. But yeah, sounds like I'm gonna be talking a lot. Have a good time, bye! Oh, my shot now. Maybe. Thanks. Right. Now.
I should have known you were behind this. Where have you taken me?
You don't recognize this. This is your home! The great clock! A marvel of science and sorcery, engineered by the brightest Sony in all of existence, and constructed in the exact center of the universe! Give or take 50 feet.
I am curious. What lie did you tell the Sony in your quest for vengeance?
Vengeance? You think I went to all this trouble for mere vengeance? Say I'm egomaniacal. Let's just say it's all in the past. The orb of gratuitous immobilization.
Shall I prepare the Norwich station?
No. I have a better idea.
Yeah, you might not know why the bubbles are doing this, but there are lots. Just gonna mention that there's a load of cutscenes here. So I'm looking for like a good cutscene. That's a
Captain Copernicus Ratchet was on the case. His mission, rescue the Lombax's one and only friend. Yep. Without Clank, Ratchet was alone in the universe.
You realize this ship has a jet to see, right?
Sorry. I guess you could say I've been a little antsy in my pantsy at the thought of getting back into the hero business. Yep. These wild stallions have been in the stable too long.
I say Corp is like the most annoying character in this entire game, but it's kind of hard to help but love
your eyes peeled. Alan says the sector's crawling with mercenaries.
Rest easy, my friend. My vigilance is both eternal.
That would have been good. Sorry for being on. I like her when I'm not going to be like, we are not going to die! A million! Oh, my God.
Shut up! We're not going to die! A million!
Landing force offline!
Story. Sorry if some of this doesn't make sense. I'm kind of looking at my screen because it's tiring, right? Read the plans. Probably isn't working. Yeah. I'll probably stop. Possibly stop with this. After the cutscenes.
I know. So much for clean underwear.
Yeah.
Uncharted jungle will solve the mystery.
Where the heck are we?
Beats me. Perhaps a leisurely stroll through this uncharted jungle will solve the mystery.
Hmm. Okay, so I'm going to stop it there for a little bit. There may technically be some more, depends if I decide to carry on. It would just maybe look a little strange because it might jump or something. So, yeah. If this is the end, then thank you for watching, and like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to see more. I'll work out some fancy, nice slogan that all the cool YouTubers have later, but you know.